All right, here we have the tie cranes. We have three of these wonderful machines. They tend to derail because they're very bouncy. This is Mel Sonnenberg, and this one, picking up the old ties and placing them in piles.
Watch this, it's gonna try to be fast.